TV show on cold November night. As I flew over my hometown, it sure was a pretty sight. Lit up streets and the neon lights from an advertiser sign made me think about what goes on the city I call mine. I sat beside a singer who sang Carpenter of Wood. On the other side was a salesman, and I think he understood. At the point that I was getting at, 1,000 feet above, it sure looks good from way up here, but down there sure needs love. It needs love, true, true love. Good old-fashioned, everyday brotherly love. It needs love. Brotherly love. The salesman told a story about his little boy. How he came home from school one day with a little black Negro boy. He said, "Daddy, Lincoln told me the Indians were all dead, 'cause they never win the TV wars. Blue coats kill them dead." It was hard to explain an answer to his little son, so he explained in his great-grandfather's words how they lived by the gun. "We made a lot of mistakes back then, and we're paying for them now. And it's not too late to learn how to love